fellow at CERN. I'm broadly interested in open problems in fundamental physics. I want to understand what dark matter is, how the universe became to be dominated by matter and not antimatter. And in this context, I'm very happy to be part of the Cosmic Whisper network, because Action could be a very good dark matter candidate, and I'm interested in its theoretical foundations and also its possible cosmological signatures. And I'm learning a bunch in this meeting.